My speech was about the human conversation model and how we can make digital interactions better by focus on designing them for actual human beings and replicating how human beings actually love conversations on their own. If you just look at the growth, the question was, how do we use digital interactions to help companies, grow? If you think about it, human beings are starting to use more and more digital interactions, whether they're employees, whether they're customers, whether they're your partners or suppliers, and so that channel is growing. So what we know is, if we want to succeed in the future, we have to be better at using those improving channels. Those growing channels. So it's really important that we learn not only how to deploy the technology, but how do we keep learning? How do we get insights about how they're being used so they can improve them and so they can be better at helping companies do what they want to do? This is a great event. Oh my goodness, look around. There are just so many vendors showcasing great stuff, whether it's technology or services. There's energy in the room with a bunch of people going around and wanting to learn things. It's been a great event here, and I'm sure it's going to be great for the rest of the time.